practice. I want y'all to listen. This young man, about 3 months ago, was stricken with double pneumonia in both lungs. And he's the Lord blessed him to come out yesterday. He sung in Raleigh. Then they wouldn't let him sing last night. And you can tell he's underwhelmed with double pneumonia. This is Switzerland brother Jim Rose. And ask me if you would give him a love offering. And we're going to have some. Now, if you're not going to give nothing, don't hush nobody else. If I have two young men to come among you, raise your hand if you give Robert Blair something. We're going to do this real quick. Brother Richard Miller's going to come up there. And
go up there and would smoke to you. My mama always taught me when I was coming up, when you speak, it shows you got good mouth. Good evening, everybody. Thank you. I just like to say I'm happy to be back with you once again. I tell you, was talking to you, they're telling you the truth. They called all of my family around and told them that the medicine that they was giving me wasn't gonna do no good, and I wouldn't live until the next morning. But I looked up and caught Dr. Jesus' eye, and he made everything all right for me. How many here know that the Lord will make everything all right for you? You ought to raise your hand. You ought to stand on your feet right now and say, hallelujah! 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 Thank you, Jesus. We're not going to hold you up. Whatever y'all gonna do for me, you're gonna do it anyway. But I'm gonna call and let them call the Violinaires on out here and let them sing. If you got something to give them, give it to them. If, you know, if you ain't got nothing to give it to them, don't give it to them.
Let's hear it for Mr. Robert Blair. The Lord is blessing, ain't he? Come on, y'all. I want you to help Mr. Blair. He's been sick. The Bible lets me know it's better to give than it is to receive. You told me earlier that you had the love of Christ in your heart. So I want you to show that love today. Some of you might say, well, he ain't gonna sing, ain't gonna give nothing. I tell you what, if you don't help him, I tell you what, you wanna be short of your blessing. That's right. You got to help somebody to expect a blessing. You can't keep your hand closed and expect to get something in it. But what you gotta do, you gotta open your hand. Come on now. Okay, at this time, come on, y'all. Y'all wanna hear the Violinaires sing? Come on, y'all, put your hands together. Come on, y'all, stand on your feet, put your hands together. Mr. Robert Blair, the fantastic Violinaires, give him a hand. Like this. Come on, put your hands together. When dark days turn to long night, I need someone with me when this night I'm on. Yeah.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for you really need to get something done, call Jesus. How many of y'all there believe that? It's about to rain here now, but let us have a little prayer before it rains. Is that all right?
Let me see you clap your hands. I got it. If you know you're good, I got it.
my good friends in Christ asked me, well, I'm going to try to sing a song for you. I'm going to try to sing a little bit of it for you. One of these days, I got to leave here. I didn't come here to live always. One of these days, I got to die. And you got to die too. But when I die, I ain't gonna stop singing. They tell me is a choir over there. And if you make it, notice what I say. Y'all don't mind if I try to sing a little bit of this music. I'm gonna get ready to leave y'all now. Huh? Love wins. My work is never gone. Love wins. My race is run. Love, when you come back, thank you.